Hi, thanks for the reactions on the forum. We saw this week good remarks. One of the remarks was that in theory 2.1, the heating time of the water cooker was wrong. We had made a mistake in that, and a number of you told us that it was not 145 seconds, but 61.5 seconds. And that's indeed the correct answer. Thanks for these remarks. Subsequently, there was also a discussion about temperature differences in Celsius or in Kelvin. Well, Celsius is of course different from Kelvin, but the difference in temperature between Celsius or difference in Kelvin is the same, because you count 273 degrees on it and you subtract it subsequently. So there's no discussion, Celsius and Kelvin are the same. The coming week we will look at flow around objects, and we will calculate the falling velocity, the terminal velocity of an hailstone. It's really nice to do. But remember, transport phenomena you learn by making exercises. So please go through all the exercises, and hopefully you are successful in it. Okay, good luck. Come on.